Well, Liberia's Vice President Joseph Boakai has indeed conceded defeat in the country's presidential election runoff.
My love, the country is more profound and intrinsic than my desire for the presidency. As such, a while ago, I called Ambassador George Managuia of the Coalition for Democratic Change to congratulate him. As an emerged as the winner in the presidential contest. I also availed myself to help him in any way he may find me useful to advance the good of our country.